Hello.
Hello.
What's your name?
My name is Amanda.
How old are you?
I'm 13 years old.
What is your hobby?
My hobby is playing basketball and football.
Oh, that's awesome. Do you still go to school?
No.
No what? No school?
Yes.
Yes. Alright, Ali. Now, you have a picture. I have another. In my picture, the blue rocket is in front of the rainbow. How about yours?
In my picture, the blue rocket is behind the rainbow.
Okay. In my picture, the pink rocket has two yellow stripes and a fire tail.
But in my picture, the pink rocket doesn't have any stripes and fire tail.
Okay. In my picture, the man astronaut is holding the map with two hands and looking very attentively at it.
In my picture, that man is holding the map with one hand and looking to the blue rocket.
Okay. In my picture, there are five stars.
But in my picture, there are six stars.
Six? In my picture, there are three rocks.
In my picture, there are two rocks.
In my picture, the camera is blue.
But in my picture, the camera is red.
In my picture, the flag has a lion in it.
In my picture, the flag has a bear.
Okay. In my picture, the cloud is above the planet.
And in my picture, the planet is above the cloud.
Okay, very good. My son is very small.
But my son is very big.
Okay, excellent. Now, for the next phase, you know everything about the Solar Day.
Yeah.
I know everything about having a Solar Day. Okay? So I'm going to ask you some questions about David, and then I'm going to ask you some questions about him. Alright? Where did David go on the Solar Day?
He went to climbing mountain. Climb mountains.
He went to climb mountains?
Yes.
Was the weather any good?
No, it's very windy. It was very windy.
How long did he stay there for?
He stayed for 10 days.
What did he do there?
He cycling on his holiday.
He went cycling?
Yeah.
And who did he go with?
He went with his school friends.
Okay. Do you want to ask me about Helen's holiday?
Okay. Where did Helen go on her holiday?
She went to the sea.
Was the weather good?
Yes, it was very sunny.
How long does she stay for?
She stayed there for 2 weeks.
What did she do on her holiday?
She went swimming.
Who does she go with?
She went with her family. Very good, that's it. Now, I'm so quiet, I'm going to tell you a story, but only half. Okay?
Yeah.
You need to tell me the other half. The name of the story is The Lost Bag. And it tells about Mrs. Fink. It's a very bright, sunny day. Mrs. Fink is coming back from shopping. And as she goes off the bus, she forgets her purse inside. This very nice man tries to warn her, but she can't hear him. She only realized that the purse wasn't with her when the bus was gone. What happened after?
After the trip, she chased to the bus, but she can't get to the bus, so she go to the police office and report all the things to police officer. But the police officers didn't know where her bag is, so she quit and go to another bus to wait home. But a man with a pink bag of hers gave it back to hers because in her bag have a letter who had been frightened by her, and it had her address of her house.
Okay, very good. Do you think that Mrs. Pink is a very responsible person?
No, because she forgot her bag on the bus.
She forgot her bag, but is she young or is she old?
No, she old, so that's a normal thing the elderly people could do.
That's it, she's a bit old, but this is a little bit normal, isn't it?
Yeah.
Okay, excellent. Now, for the last part, I need to ask you some questions, but I need to do this. Okay? What is the weather like today?
Today is a little bit cold and cloudy.
Okay. And how was the weather like yesterday?
Yesterday was sunny and hot.
Sunny and hot. What will the weather be like tomorrow, what do you think?
I think it could be rainy or cloudy and windy.
Yeah, possibly. What do you do on a sunny day?
I will play basketball and football with my friends.
Mm-hmm. How about a rainy day?
I will stay at home and watch television.
And what is your favorite season of the year? Why?
My favorite season is spring because I can have some lucky money in tech and have a break for 1 week.
Okay, that's fair enough. Do you like summer vacation?
Yes.
Yes? Can you tell me about your last summer vacation? Where did you go? What did you do?
That my last summer vacation. I stayed at home.
You stayed at home?
Yeah.
What about the one before that?
I think I'm going to football.
You're into football?